In this video, we will learn how we can convert rows to columns in Excel. So the following are our records. Okay. So obviously we won't be manually converting rows to columns. It will take a lot of time and it's not the right solution. So to convert, select the data you want to convert. Okay. Right click and copy. Now let's say you want the output here. That is the conversion here. So select the cell, go to paste and click transpose. Obviously we all know what is a transpose. Transpose refers to flipping the orientation of data, that is rows become columns and columns become rows. So click transpose and now you can see the result. We have converted rows to columns here. Okay. So in this way guys, we can easily convert rows to columns. For a free Excel tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.